Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name's Cupquake, and today we are going to play some more VR Job Simulator. We have two jobs left. We have an auto mechanic and a store clerk. So I think today, I feel like a store clerk today. So that's what we're gonna do. All right, we're all geared up. We're inside. We are ready to be a store clerk. I have never felt better.
Are you a fan of slushies and hot dogs?
I am.
The convenience store.
Yes. I feel it.
Hello, human. Welcome to an accurate simulation of
convenience store clerk.
Yes.
Take a look at this board for instructions and grab a ticket when you're ready to get started.
I am going to kill at this. I love slushies. I love hot Cheetos. And I love hot dogs. I'm ready for my first day. Let's go ahead and take this ticket.
Let's open up this shop.
Keep it right there.
You can
all right.
Start by cleaning off your counter.
I gotta put them somewhere. Off the counter? Where? Here? There?
You also want to turn on the security camera so you can keep an eye on the store.
Boop. All right. Where's my security camera? Okay. Yes. Gotta turn this on. This. Ooh, wow. Wow, nice. State of the art. Take my ticket. I'm ready for my next job.
Let's get to business. Here's your first customer.
Hi, good morning. Making sure you're not stealing nothing.
Good afternoon, human.
Oh, hello.
I would like to purchase these.
Chips.
Triangles. All right, let's go ahead and, gotta scan that first. We're gonna put that in the bag for you now. You have a great day, okay?
Can I also get one of those meat cylinders, please?
Of course you can, sweetie.
Make sure you heat them up.
Freezer.
At least a little bit.
All right. Hot dogs. Oh my gosh, these ice creams. Look. Look at how cute it is. It is so cute. I'll save you for later. Let's get ourselves a hot dog. All right. Put that on there. Just gotta turn it a little. There we go. Heating it up. Spreading it out for you, making sure to get it nice and toasty on all sides of the dog. Where's my buns at? Where are my buns? Oh, okay. Well, I'm just gonna set those off right there. Well, my buns are right in here. Okay, gotta get my bun. I'll get you one fresh off the grill, hon.
That looks
acceptable.
There you go.
Scan that so I can get eating already.
Scan that.
You can just hand that, thanks.
There you go. All right. I'm just gonna give you some free wieners, you know. Okay, well, there we go. And ding, 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 ching, dong. There you go.
All right.
Have a good day. Thank you. Gotta put that in there, right in there. Push that. See you later. Oh, what change? There you go.
Many thanks. Profitable day.
Thank you. See ya.
It was important for stores like this to maintain a constant stream of customers so the cashiers wouldn't have time to contemplate their rapidly approaching obsolescence.
All right. I got it.
Well, hello.
Oh, hello, hello. Let's go ahead and give you a scan right there. Let us scan right here.
Yes. Much better.
Yes.
I'll take one of those frozen slushy delights.
Okay. Come right up, sir. We're gonna have, let's see, freeze slushy. I don't have us. What? Where's that? Oh, right down here. Slushy. These are delicious. You are just going to love. What flavor? Any flavor in particular? I love the battery acid blue, personally. But you can mix it. How do I jumbo size it? Oh, I'm spilling my Slurpee. Ooh. All right, so let's jumbo size.
Oh, I love the taste of sugar.
I love the taste of sugar too.
Oh, you're very good at scanning. Now,
thank
would you.
Pass that to me? There you go. Already done. Gotta pull the lever. Hand
and
it up.
Some banknotes for you.
Thank
you.
Oh, thank you,
ta-ta.
Kind sir. I get to keep change. Put it in my pocket. Lottery tickets. Oh, scratchers? Can I scratch it? Whoa. Can I scratch it with my change? I'm gonna do that. Oh! I didn't win.
I'll take a paper copy of yesterday's news.
Okay. I'll give you, hit the lumber jackpot. What's the directions for this? Here's my numbers. I'll just give you that scratcher there too. Okay, you want the paper? You will get the paper. Okay. Yesterday's news. Oh, scan that. There you go. Anything else I can do for you, ma'am?
I'll take my daily lottery ticket as well.
Of course. Of course. Which one do we have here? We got Smugglebucks, Lumber Jackpot, a lot of money or fortune. Let's do this. How many does she want?
Oh, dear. I'm feeling a little faint today, dearie.
I'm going to keep that for myself.
Scratch that lottery for me.
Of course.
You can use my quarter.
I will. Wait, it's in your bag, though. I put it in there. Let's grab it out of there. Get. Okay. All right, sweetie. Let's see. Did you win?
Oh, I guess I won't be getting those upgrades today.
I guess not. Let me charge you for a couple more. And just because you're such a nice lady, I'm just gonna scratch all of these for myself. So, yes. All right. Let's see. Pay up.
Let me just write you a check for those.
Really?
There we are.
Really? Bank of Bot. Slushy Mart. Money. Granny Bot. Okay, Granny Bot. I guess. Do we accept it? Close.
Oh, what a kind of you.
Thank you. Thank you for the ticket.
Have a lovely day.
Thank you, sweetie.
So I'm like, yeah, bro, it's a buyer's market. You're looking at me like I'm crazy, you know?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, what are you talking? No, I'm talking to you. No, you. Yeah, you.
What's up?
You got that hot dog already? Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Huh? Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. 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 All right.
No. I'm talking to you.
Me?
No. Yeah.
Okay.
Hot dog. No. I was talking. Not you. I want some gum.
Stop.
You,
what?
The human. I want to buy some gum already.
All right, buy some gum.
What is this, your first job?
Seriously,
yeah.
Bro?
Oh, yeah.
Here, eat that. Yeah. Eat that. Yeah. Hot dog.
Oh, I hear you, bro.
Up in your mouth.
Yeah.
Gum. Okay.
No. Yeah.
Gigabytes.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
There you go, sir. Now,
Wow. Cooked you long enough?
Okay.
No, not you. The other.
Have a little ketchup and mustard in your bag, you gentlemen. You are such a nice fella.
Some people okay. Just don't know how to listen, am I right? Yeah, no.
Yeah, no.
I'm talking
Bye.
To you, bro.
Bye. God.
Oh,
hey.
My little angel. Put that nice, healthy banana up there for the human.
Nice, healthy banana. There you go.
Now you stay here for a minute, dearie. Mommy needs to use the little box room.
All right, bye. Hey, little. Hey, dearie.
Sugar, give me sugar.
Okay, she wants sugar. I think I'm gonna just, let's give her slushy. I will give you a thermal paste pink with a little bit of battery acid. All right, here. Here you go. I'm scanning you for that. Here you go,
Yummy,
sweet.
More.
Okay. Well, we can do that. We can jump. Can I actually, what else do I, how about an ice cream? You want an ice cream? Look at how cute this one. This is my best ice cream.
Here Yummy, you go.
More? Okay, here. What about this delicious popsicle? Here you go. Oh, I forgot the scanner for that. You know what?
All right, human.
Sorry
about the wait. Have you brought up our order?
Yes, I have.
Dearie, slushy. Why didn't you hand the human the money?
Whoa! Money? Okay, here.
What did you do to my darling? Come back here.
All right, your daughter has some issues. What did I do?
Just do whatever the customer or their children wants.
All right.
Make sure you always grab that money.
Grab that money. Woo. Oh, how you doing, sir? Energy drinks.
So, this place is looking sick. You know,
thanks.
It needs more maximum energy branding.
Really?
Why don't you bring up that display and we can pump it up a bit?
Display. Okay. All right. Okay.
Yeah, that's the one. Let's max this thing out. I gotta run to the bathroom, so count on you to really push the envelope.
All right. Well, I have jumbo-sized everything. So, what? Why did it do that? Go back to display. Just really, go. 2, 3. That's 3.
If you're all done, just hit that button and let's lock this thing in.
Locking it in. Sweet display.
Hey, Jimmy.
Yeah.
Over here.
Yeah.
I need something for cleaning.
Oh.
Gotta clean up here.
Pass
me something. Anything.
Here you go, man. It's yesterday's news.
I guess I can make this.
Or
work.
Hot and steamy.
I'll be out in a second.
That work better for you? All right. That's pretty gross.
All right, much better. Mm-hmm. Let's see this display, human. All right, looking good.
Hey.
And now we're on brand, baby. Boom. Peace out, human.
See ya. On brand. All right. I am ready to go. Hey, hi. Oh, welcome.
I just got back from jogging and, oh man. You have something to replenish my electrolytes.
Oh, fridge. Yes, let's go to the fridge. Let's see what do we have here. What do we have here? Oh, energy. How about one of these?
This maximum energy stuff looks new, right? It looks like you have to shake it. Could you shake it?
Yeah. I can. Ooh.
All right, that looks good. Hurry up and scan it. I need a drink already.
All right, I scanned it. I want to open it in his face. Can
I? All right, here's your money. Take it.
There you go. Open it up for you, sir. Enjoy your day.
Whoa, I feel energized. So energized.
Jesus. Oh. Woo! Really does give you wings, doesn't it? Really does give you wings.
Back before the universal credit system, some humans had more money than they knew what to do with and struggled to find ways to spend it.
Hello, human.
Hello.
Looks like I've got some money to blow. What's good here? Give me stuff. Whatever's good.
Okay, I can do that. Why did you take my ketchup and mustard? I don't know, but... All right, I will give you some energy just because, you know.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. Yes. How about a couple more things?
Okay, let's go to the freezer. I have the cutest ice cream. You are gonna just love it. So. Aren't they so cute? One for you, one for your sorrows. There we go. And I think this is like a brick of, it's a burrito. A half eaten burrito for you, because I know you love to share. How about a burnt weenie, and a slushy, because those are just my favorite. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna, since you're so nice, I'm just gonna charge this slushy on you and give it to myself. Sound good? Okay.
Perfect.
Thanks.
Here's a bunch of money.
Thank you.
Change.
Why did he take my ketchup and mustard?
Nothing like a little retail therapy.
Just stole
Make
my
sure
ketchup
you
and mustard.
Their money.
I got my money. Hey, sir, how you doing? Welcome to my Quickie Mart.
I don't have any money. Is there anything in there
no.
I can have for free?
Popsicles?
What about those popsicles in the freezer?
All right.
If we don't sell those by tomorrow, we're going to have to throw them out anyway.
All right, I'll give you two. Here you go, sir.
I wasn't expecting to actually get something. If you're able to...
Eat that. Eat that.
Can I get a bit of change, too?
Oh, for real, bro? God dang it. Freaking hate you. Here, I will give you. I will give you. Is this a Twinkie? It's a Twinkie! I have Twinkie. Yes. Okay. Here you go.
Wow, thanks.
Get out.
You're a real good person.
Thank you.
I'll be going now.
Bye-bye. Hey, what's he doing? You didn't leave. You're coming back.
Hello there, human. Look at this. I've got a coin here for you.
Oh, thank
what
you.
What can I buy for this? Surely you could give me something.
Just give All this right. spot something. Preferably not something especially valuable.
All right. Pink stuff. Here you
Pleasure
go.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Enjoy that pink stuff
Sometimes
there, buddy.
It's necessary to make special
deals Make your with tummy feel like better.
To assure their repeated patronage.
Okay.
Oh no. Here comes trouble.
I don't
See,
want any trouble.
Today's not your lucky day, pal. Open that safe and give me all your cheddar.
Okay. Will do. I will do. I'm gonna have to charge you for the cheddar though. Okay, I was gonna say all my cheddar's gone, but. All right, so I'm just gonna go. Okay, okay.
Oh, that sweet cheddar. I'm gonna buy a new pair of shoes.
Three. All right, go buy some shoes with your cheddar.
Later, chump. You'll never catch me.
Bye. Did they just?
Dealing almost exclusively in low-value products. Convenience
Thanks.
Stores
Police.
Were often the targets of robbery.
Who's this guy? Hey, you look suspicious and drunk. He's drunk.
I want to get some food.
All right. I can help
I
you with that.
This spot's had a little too much juice. Do something to get its attention.
Burrito! Burritos. Let's go to the fridge. I'll get you a burrito. Wait, no. I have a burrito in my freezer. So this, you know, burritos are really, really great to soak up that alcohol. So there you go. There you go.
Hey. I forgot what I want.
A burrito?
Burrito.
I got you, bro.
Burrito's good.
I got you, bro.
Wait.
Oops.
Wait.
Sorry.
Like a big burrito.
Oh,
like
yeah.
Big.
All right. I'm going to jumble this up for you. Close the front. There we go. Okay. Here we go. Here comes one big burrito. It's bigger than a baby.
That's what I'm talking about. Big burrito.
It doesn't even fit in the bag. It doesn't even fit. Your burrito's so big, it doesn't fit in their bag. No, give me.
Here's your money.
Thank you.
Don't forget to put cash in the register.
I did it. Enjoy that big burrito, bro. Enjoy that big burrito. I'm about to make me a jumbo ice cream.
Wow, there. I haven't seen a mess this big since the human uprising of 2027. Hold on there, human.
Yes?
I have just the thing.
What? What is this?
Why don't you try it out?
Oh.
The key hole is right there by the dial.
What does it do? Ah! A cleaner!
This microbot is designed to
Where
clean
are you?
The most disgusting human
Where
messes.
Is it?
Grab the controller and clean those stains around the store.
All right. Oh, he's so cute! Oh my gosh! Little Flushy. You are so freaking cute. Do you have a cute little face? Let's go reverse. Oh. Oh my gosh, you're so cute. All right, let's get all these stains.
That's good enough for now, I
Is
think.
It good enough
Just
for now?
Just pull the key out to deactivate the robot.
I don't want to.
He's
so cute, look at him. Oh, look at him. Hey friend. Oh, look, he's about to get full. What happens when he gets full? I want to know what happens when he gets full. It's like he's drinking up all of the juice on the floor. Okay, little robot, how you doing? You are so cute. I want one of you. All right, little buddy, thanks for your work. Bye. I'm saving this. Saving this key, we're saving that. Ooh, I got another Twinkie. Another Twinkie, yes, delicious. Oh, hey.
Oh, hello.
What's up, adult?
I'm an adult robot.
Hey.
I like to purchase some fireworks.
Oh my goodness. All right, adult.
A little bit strange.
Caught me off guard.
Check their ID.
All right.
Oh yeah.
ID.
No problem. I got that right here.
Oh, thank you.
Check it out with your universal scanning device, human.
All right, adult bot, old enough, totally legit. Never. I'm sorry, kids.
No,
this
wait,
does not check out.
Try this one.
Okay, let's try this one.
Well, the technology is never wrong. That's
so old.
Legitimately adult robot. I guess
really?
You can give them their fireworks.
Here's your ID, then. Take that. Let's get your fireworks. All right, so we got. Oops. They've already seemed to be lit, but here's your sparkler. There you go, let's.
All right. Don't. Oh, let's book it.
Whoa. Hey.
Whee. The most important thing is that the product is safe.
Yes.
Let's move on.
This, I have never held one of these. Don't shoot it in the face. I mean, when would I ever do that? Let's just go ahead and, you know, see what it looks like.
Good evening, human. I understand you were held at banana point earlier this evening.
Oh, yes, sir.
We've captured the suspects. We just need you to point out who did it.
That guy right there. That guy right there. That guy right there.
Just hand me the one who did it.
Okay.
Are you sure you're certain?
Let's see. Okay. Well. He's laundered some cheese here. Suspect, okay, yes. This guy, he's definitely not. He disturbs the peace and he talks loudly. And this woman, okay, so I'm just gonna, you know what? I think it was this guy, sir.
This is the bot who did it?
That's the bot, I'm
well,
sure.
Let's go, bots.
Yeah,
I am sure.
So I'm going to an area with, like, bad reception.
Thank you, officer.
Looks like you're getting the hang of this clerk job, kid.
Thanks.
Well, you know how to get back to the museum if you want to.
All right.
I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.
All right, well, I'm gonna do whatever I want. Cause I can. I'm gonna get a big Slurpee. Chew some gum. Can I eat this? I can't eat that, all right. I'm gonna end the day with a nice cup of battery acid Slurpee. It's gonna be jumbo size. You know, I'm gonna jumbo it because I can. And I'm gonna jumbo size my ice cream because it's so cute. We're gonna end the day with sugar and sugar. Delicious. Delicious. All right, guys, well, I'm gonna end the episode by making a ginormous burrito. I hope you all enjoyed this. I think I am a great clerk. Just have so much fun. So, all right, guys, well, we have one job left to do as an office clerk, or as a mechanic, my bad. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I love VR. My name's Cupquake, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!